Yo, what's up, everybody? So, I'm about to give you a real treat right now. This is a song that I've never seen be covered. Anybody even mention it, really? And I don't even know if anybody really knows the artist. I'm sure there's a fan base for him. There's a lot of people, a lot of views in his music. So, I'm sure there's people who know him. And that is Everton Blender. Yes, if you know him, we're doing Everton Blender. And this is a really good cover song he did from oldies back in the day. And just a beautiful, real nice sound. And if you listen to the original Little Green Apples, it has an old school sound. It's just, there's like, for this artist, Everton Blender, to cover a song like this and make it sound like how it sounds. So superb, what an artist. So I have to cover this song myself for you guys, and I would highly strongly recommend you guys listen to both versions, the original. The name of the artist escapes me, but Everton Blenders as well. And not not trying to shit on the other artists, but I legit don't know his name. It's escaping me, but very good song nonetheless. So, this is Little Green Apples. Enjoy. When I wake up in the morning with my hair down in my eyes, and she says, hi. And I stumble to the breakfast table as the kids are going off to school. Goodbye. And she reaches out to touch my hand, squeezes it and say, yeah, how you feeling now? And I look upon her smiling lips. It warms my heart to see my morning sign. And if that's not loving me, then all I got to say, ooh, God didn't make little green apples and it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. Summertime. Oh, there's no such things as Dr. Seuss, no Disneyland, or Mother Goose, and no nursery rhymes. Garden egg, little green apples, and it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. Summertime. Oh, when myself is feeling low, I think about some place to go to ease my mind. She's doing, oh, she won't change, cause she was made that way. Gotta make little green apples, and it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. Summertime. There's no such things as Dr. Seuss, no Disneyland, or Mother Goose, and no nursery rhymes. God didn't make little green apples, and it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. Summertime. Oh, when myself is feeling low, I think about some place to go to ease my mind.